there's a ceremony in Rwanda where newborn baby gorillas are being named by people, and Idris Elba, along with other stars, traveled to Rwanda to name the gorillas. After the naming, Idris Elba wrote on his Twitter, quote, "Sabi and I had the honor of attending the Kwita Izina naming ceremony in Rwanda. We named our guy Nareme, which means long life. Thank you to the beautiful people of Rwanda for the experience and hospitality." Kevin Hart also named a gorilla, but he couldn't travel there in person. I believe he faced an injury. He joined virtually and named his gorilla.